I'm analyzing communication coverage for 5 CubeSat science missions.
I am demonstrating a protocol that utilizes shared quantum entanglement to establish synchronized clocks for satellite communication.
I'm developing an autonomous maneuver planner that can be used onboard spacecraft near the Earth and the Moon.
Our infrared all-sky mapper will scan for clouds that could disrupt optical communications.
I'm exploring Systems Toolkit to replace proprietary software and improve ease of use.
I'm researching techniques to reduce power consumption for optical communications onboard spacecraft.
I am building a functional user interface and database to store waveforms and facilitate modem testing at ground stations.
I'm using Python to create a near real-time plot of antenna activity across direct Earth ground stations.
My research is focused on establishing and developing Goddard's quantum communications abilities.
I worked on developing a link budget spreadsheet to determine the link margin for a Ka-band ground station.
I'm increasing the fidelity of a delay disruption tolerant network simulator used for lunar relay satellite positioning.
I'm plunging into the core of IBM's quantum computers using microwave pulses to more accurately manipulate qubits on the nanosecond timescale.
I am working on algorithm development and using quantum simulations to enhance security in space communications.
I am simulating a guided lunar lander in order to verify the autonomous onboard software.
I'm creating educational materials to inspire younger generations to study the uses of lasers for space communications.
And I'm helping students better understand the necessary space communications and navigation necessary for upcoming lunar missions.
We're ensuring communication with the Near Space Network by designing a centralized control and data logging system.
Our centralized tool will further automate and optimize radio frequency compatibility testing.
Our team is building the Mission Visualization Toolkit in the Unity game engine to cost-effectively simulate interactions between objects in our solar system.
I built the front-end features of our app using Blender and Fusion 360 to model extraterrestrial objects.
As the algorithm developer in the team, I utilize MATLAB and Unity to optimize data algorithms.
I'm responsible for importing NASA's existing datasets into the 3D scenarios.
Our Mission Visualization Toolkit is web-based and accessible to both NASA employees and NASA customers.
I am fostering engagement for the upcoming laser communications relay demonstration launch to share the significance of optical communications.
I am assessing the technical qualifications for quantum communications technology in space-to-ground networks.
I am developing models for lunar communication systems to advance future wireless technology.
My functional user interface and access database facilitates ground station modem testing.
I'm creating a tool that collects, aggregates, and analyzes system data to strengthen the Near Space Network security posture.
I'm developing machine learning algorithms to detect anomalies in satellites and aiding in the development of Goddard's quantum communications capabilities.
My generalized framework will allow mission planners to build satellite swarms and replace large satellites with networks of multiple smaller satellites.
I supported my fellow interns' rating and professional development in internal workshops and external promotions, like this video.
I am simulating satellite communications to improve our network testing capabilities.
I developed tools for better file handling,
community knowledge sharing and resource access.
I'm laying the theoretical foundation for a molecule-based quantum network to secure and optimize SCAN's ground space communications.
I'm working on a point design for a lunar spacecraft supporting human and robotic exploration of the moon.
I'm building the housing for a new laser communication system for the International Space Station.
I'm helping to implement and test a novel receiver algorithm for high-speed optical satellite communications.
By simulating interference for testing, I'm improving clear communication capabilities between satellites and NASA's ground stations.
I am implementing control software to command a low-cost optical telescope.
I am analyzing our capability to utilize Earth satellite constellations such as the Global Positioning System to navigate to and on the Moon.